At Rev with Dalton Kellett. Dalton, this is a heck of a kickoff to the month of May here at IMS. Just what are your emotions being here, knowing that the Indy 500 is right around the corner?
This is a really meaningful night for everyone involved because obviously the IMS is an IndyCar's long-standing relationship with IU and the IU Methodist Trauma Center. So being able to be out here and raise funds for such a great cause, you know, means a lot to us, and it's a great time. There's over 60 chefs from all over Indy, and everyone's dressed up, and it's sort of our last night to kind of kick loose.
I took a look back there at some of that food, some of the drinks back there. Have you been back there? Have you seen
it? Not yet. You're my third stop, so we're making our way.
When you get back there, when you're looking at different types of food, what catches your fancy? Are you an Italian guy? Are you a Mexican guy? Or are you a Pacific Islanders type of guy? What exactly do you like?
I mean, sushi is kind of probably one of my favorite sort of fine foods. I don't know if there's any restaurants out here that are doing that. I'm sure there are. You've got to go with the St. Elmo's shrimp cocktail while you're in Indy, of course.
Never a bad choice, certainly, back there with the many chefs that they have. So you can certainly work it into your diet. I'm sure you guys keep pretty well regimented, but tonight maybe a little bit of a cheat night.
There'll be some loosening of the belt tonight. You know, I had a good workout this morning getting ready for this, so I'll definitely be sampling as much as I can, stomach.
Yeah, you guys are going to be out there on the track in less than 2 weeks. I mean, with those first practice sessions, what do you have to do between now and then to be sure you're ready to go as soon as that first green flag waves?
I think the important thing is, you know, from the road course standpoint, I think historically with the point cars, we've not had the best results there, so we're really looking to kind of hit the ground running for the GP next weekend and just sort of analyze last year's data and see what we've learned the first four rounds so far and see if we can start off on a good foot, and then we're right into oval testing and practice once that race is wrapped up. And you know, we had a good test here earlier in the month for the open test, so looking forward to kind of getting back to that. Just working on the race car. Obviously, qualifying is important, but with it's looking like 33 cars right now, we're going to really be focusing on our race trim quite a bit.
Well, Dalton, good luck this month.
Thank you very much.